We haven't got the power in there. The way it's been introduced, we need the public to sign the petitions, to get online and to sign those petitions. We need all MPs to sign that early day motion. Otherwise, it's in on the 16th.
It took a year of solid campaigning by disabled activists to get 127,000 signatures for the historic WOW debate. And that was 4 years ago now. It's been shown yesterday that PIP is a flawed, as deeply flawed as possible. Even the DWP have admitted they don't even adhere to their own guidelines. They're breaking the rules on Mental Health Act 2008 and the Mental Health Capacities Act 2008. Sorry, but fraud, if you're going to lie in an assessment, if we lie in our form, we can get taken to court for fraud. But they're lying on their assessments and they're not getting a...
It appears they're a law unto themselves. Yeah. They just ignore the laws, ignore what comes from tribunals, utter contempt for the judiciary when it makes decisions in Supreme Court. They are a law unto themselves, and it really is just not acceptable.
Yeah. Can I just intervene? Sorry. With respect, though, this is not new, is it? This has been going on for years. So why has it taken so long for Labour to finally get to this point? Because this is disabled people have been saying this since like before 2010, when the work capability assessment came. In that was under New Labour. Disabled people have been campaigning and campaigning and campaigning, and it only seems that the past sort of year Labour have really started to turn around. Why has it taken your party so long?
I've only been in Parliament for 2 years, and I can only speak for the time that I've been here. What we can say is what we're doing now, we've seen the work capability assessments will not carry on. We will see an end to them.
You all make out that you want to come here and be seen with certain people, and then you go back in there and nothing happens. We just get brown envelopes. We get continuous brown envelopes. I've had two assessments, and I went from having 4 points to receiving 0 points because all of my illnesses are invisible. Epilepsy, fibromyalgia, polycystic ovaries, and they all cause pain that fluctuates on a daily basis. And as a result of finally finding a partner, I have lost all of my benefits. And I can see in your face, you're not even interested in my story. Your eyes are everywhere else. No, what's rude is how we are being treated. We're having the decency to come out here and to debate. We're coming out here, we're sharing our story. We are doing what we physically can before we get killed off under this government. And if you think that you can come out here, listen to a few stories and you've done your bit, then I'm sorry. I never said that. I never said that. This is what we get.